عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. So today we have planted some trees to protect our environment, as the many plants and trees are getting cutted to build buildings, malls, etc. But the environment is getting polluted a lot and the air is not getting purified. So we have to put more plants. When the environment is getting polluted, the ozone layer is depleting and the ice is melting and the useful water is getting decreased. And the many islands are in a threat of getting submerged because of the ice getting melted. So we have to protect our environment and protect our ozone layer. The plants will conserve carbon dioxide and release oxygen, which help us to take breath. So to be healthy, we need to plant trees. To plant trees, so we have planted a lot of trees in our school. And wherever we are, we should protect plants and plant more trees. So who all are with us to plant trees and protect our environment? So you all will help us protecting our environment?
Yes.
Inshallah.
I didn't hear it.
आज जो काम हमने किया है प्लांटेशन, ये सिर्फ स्कूल के तक ही नहीं, हम अपने घर में, पड़ोस में और जहां भी मौका मिले इसको हम आज और कल और करते रहेंगे। इस काम में कौन कौन मेरे साथ है? सब मेरे साथ है।
दो बात माहौलियत के बारे में, ठीक है।